Yeah. I don't usually do this, but I had some words that I needed to get out. I just need you to listen. Yeah. I heard this track from a post that Rapzilla made about Kendrick mentioning Cray and D1 and instantly gave it a listen. Envision how they would feel when thought just how real D's mission had been this last year. Private tears and unspoken fears, prayers and peers all scrutinizing you here in the rap community. We see, we'll see that you and me can't be divided. You and I, what you should see in unity. The first three, never mind if you catch it later. Think back on the pack of haters that hated when others shine. Even when it's from a divine, we all part of the vine. But weeds grew back when Cray won the Grammy. Some saw success and thought this Christian rap can land me. Fame and accolades, claps and praise, rap, but it's Christian. Yeah, that's the phrase they're ushering and doing it my way. Not Yahweh. The road to stardom turned for one lane, a highway. And yeah, I was one who was judgmental. Felt like Cray wanted the validation, and he admitted it. But still had to evaluate then. Check my heart to give grace, knowing his shoes don't fit me. We all running this race, but he was running through uncharted territory, charted with allegories, telling stories of God's glory. Interviews were hard for me. I'm watching this growing pain shrink under pressure and growing in name. But would I do the same? But then this group became evident. Like it or not, he did it benevolent. So here we are, years later. Our John was crossing the barriers, miles in the Bay Area, causing hysteria, facing the same thing. They're yelling, it's ungodly. Kaylin numbers are oddly rivaling what you call these top artists and pop artists. Can't compete. Indie Tribe got Pensley. Now we speak to tend to peep the new release. The industry is seeing reach, that's literal. And now the world is wondering who all these individuals that Kendrick mentioned in the context of walking in righteousness. If you don't see the impact, I know you're not liking this. I'm writing this with tears, knowing that God is moving, some can't see. Just stay encouraged to my fellow MCs. I always wonder what would Jesus do. Dear God, open our eyes to move the way that Jesus moved. Dear God, open our eyes to see the lies and heed the truth. The same time watching the party die, we gon' watch as the righteous rise.